In order to access the web interface of Centric Direct, first you have to find out your control port IP address. To find this out, please go to the command line interface showed in the previous tutorial and check your control port IP. Once you have it, please open the Chrome browser. Or if you don't have it yet, please download it and install it. We recommend to use Chrome because our application was designed to be displayed in the Chrome browser. Once you have it, please input the IP address in the address bar. After that, you will be welcomed by the welcome login screen. Here, you have to input the default credentials. After that, you will be welcomed by the dashboard showing all the current status of the server, and you will be able to continue the configuration.